so we are headed to a, I guess it would be an event, would be the word?
Yeah.
Event. We're going to go with that word.
A gathering.
Gathering. It's called, there's a, here in Portland, there's a...
OMSI.
OMSI. It's Museum of Science. So I love going there. We go there all the time with the kids and with Michael. We're going to have some friends meet up there. Apparently, once a month, they do this thing called OMSI After Dark, where there are no kids involved or allowed. It's like 21 and over event. They keep the museum open late, and you can, you know, buy drinks and eat and stuff like that. So it should be a whole lot of fun. I don't really like my outfit at all, but somebody's showing me up the house.
You changed four times.
My shirt was dirty when I finally decided on what shirt.
So I didn't rush you out. You changed.
When I finally decided what I wanted to wear, I went back and noticed that there was like something, I don't know, something dirty on my shirt, so I went to change. And when I was trying, when I was trying to find my, it was a black tank top, I was trying to find another one, and Michael was rushing me, so.
Didn't rush it.
He's not skinny, nasty. Yeah, I've never actually been to this before. I've been wanting to go. What is with all the stupid drivers today?
A lot of them today.
Like a lot of them. We almost got into like four accidents on the way over here.
And I'm not speeding.
So I totally did not even realize that they have a dinosaur. I'm so freaking shaking this thing. Dinosaur exhibit going on.
That sounds right.
I'm so sad. Joshua would love this right now. So bad, like, with him not being here, but we stopped and grabbed drinks, met up with some friends.
That's the tiniest camera I've ever seen.
I know, I do a daily vlog, so you might see it a lot tonight. Sorry. You ready, baby?
Yeah,
I'm ready. Are we gonna see dinosaurs or, oh, more people?
Oh, we're gonna see John Good.
We're gonna see all of him. Look at him.
Yeah, you gotta take it off, man.
Look at this dinosaur. Baby Jurassic Park! Oh my gosh, look at this shit! In a jar. Honestly, I thought it would be a little bit bigger. I'm a tiny person, and in the wild, I think I could survive. I think I could. Why do you laugh? Look, babe, Petrie. He's bigger than I thought he would be. What? That's Petrie, right?
Yes.
Yeah, he's a lot bigger than I thought he would be. Sorry, that's the only way I know.
I like her hands. Petrie, look!
And it's his mama. She's looking for tree stars. I'm not very good with dinosaurs. They haven't been around. I haven't seen very many of them, so
really?
I'm not too familiar.
You know, I think a lot of people haven't seen many of them.
You know what? Look at this guy. He's hungry. Did you finish my drink?
No, this one's yours.
Oh.
You want me to?
No, I thought, I was like, what? Because I gave it to you in that hand. I think. Possibly. No?
I traded.
We've got
my right.
A, what is it called? A liquid
nitrogen
ice cream demo. Oh, all right. You guys. extra few letters since we've been drinking. There you go, baby. What? Michael just took a selfie. You never take pictures. He never lets me take pictures of him. Ever. Drop the ball.
It's not working.
Oh, these are supposed to move. This one too. I think these are off.
Another activity.
Here we go. Look.
I'm so hot right now.
I am so hot. Wait, why am I opposite? I'm right there. That one's Michael. This looks like DDR. DDR, babe. How hot is your crotch? Apparently it's ice cold. Hold on, Andrew, your beard. Quick, come stand over here. Your beard. Does your beard pick up on there? Oh, it does.
That's funny.
Look, babe, your beard is a ghost. I watch Ghost Adventures. This is Scout Organic Trail Bar.
Yeah, do you want a flyer?
Yes, please. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't know you guys were in the store.
Yeah, we're in a lot of stores.
That is super delicious. Oh, and you have chocolate. Oh my God, thank you.
Two of us gone. We're taking it all, Steve Reeves.
got good ones.
Yeah.
M&M's are amazing.
I told them it was their first time, so hook them up.
What do you want?
Give them the goods.
I can eat the Fruit Loops, or someone else can eat the Fruit Loops.
Yeah, I'm not
eat
a
the
huge
Oreo.
Cookies and cream.
You guys get take your first pick. This is your first time eating.
Yes, this is your guys' first donuts here.
So you pick
you
up the lamest donut ever in the bar.
Right?
You grab
glaze. Wow.
When it comes to ice cream, I'm a sprinkle girl, so I'll go with the sprinkle.
Did you just take a bite and throw it back?